Is that one just gonna be dead somewhere?
Yeah, the other one's just gonna be lying around.
We have him cut in pieces.
Sorry, no, I'm a morbid. Still just be like.
Hey.
Hi.
Elizabeth.
So. Help me.
Hey, Vince.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Fine.
That's beautiful, John.
Cool.
Hi, Goosey.
We have your bodies hanging by the feet and head.
And wearing the skinniest jeans in the world.
How do you look from the ceiling?
Oh boy.
I felt shiny.
Of course you did.
Yeah,
you basically just wore some clothes. They kept taking you up.
And the kite came out. It was awesome.
Oh, it wasn't.
No, yeah, underwear.
So you had to be careful not to cut his underwear.
Yeah.
We just got that on
there. Yeah, I cut it anyway a few times.
So they duct taped you from foot all the way up to your neck.
Yeah.
I was never one. The first time I was like fine. The second time, I don't know, I was like dying of breath, so we had to cut it out earlier. Probably sent out.
Size one.
Yeah, an actual muffler.
Are you having
fun
with that?
Crash landed spaceship.
Yeah, Dad told me to record stuff. Sorry. So, what do you have to say about this project, Dominic?
You're having so much fun.
Well, our economy is down, and our budget is somewhere, well, I don't really know, because I don't pay, well, I do pay attention in government, but I've missed some loftus, and it kind of needs some broken glass and nails.
What do you have to say about this spaceship flying saucer crash thing?
NASA is hard at work.
Oh, you're driving. Hey,
doing
like,
stuff, and...
So, what about you? You're one of the workers on this project, so
yes,
what do you think about it?
It's awesome. I'm centering this thing. Actually, you want to hear the story?
What?
Alright. Sophomore year, we had an English class, John and I did. Mr. Lawrence's class, and you didn't really do anything in there at all ever. So it gave me a lot of time to think. And one day I thought, wouldn't it be a cool senior prank to make it look like a UFO crashed on school campus? And I went to John with the idea because he's a big science fiction fan. And, you know, we talked about it and thought, oh, that'd be so cool, but we never really, you know, talked about it again until this year, and then all of a sudden it was just like, hey, why don't we do that thing that we were talking about so long ago? And so, bam, it started, and he got a bunch of people together to build a frame, and then he covered it in sheathing, and now we're making bodies, and it's awesome.
Good to see you.
John! This is the mastermind, because it's my idea, but had it not been for John, it never would have happened. It just
wasn't
them.
Hey.
Hello.
Yeah. Well, we just got to put on the dome is ready to go. The lights are ready to go. We're going to haul it up, put it in that trailer right there, and take the ice right now.
So.
Hi.
So you are the mother of the
mastermind
who is creating this.
Yes, I am. And that's the grandpa.
What do you think of this whole idea?
Well, I say I never encountered anything like it.
Sure does look dead to me.
Very dead.
Do you think it looks like an alien?
Yeah.
We're gonna paint it one more time so he's not splotchy and white.
Makes sense.
You think so? Can I see this?
Yeah.
Let's get a view of our beautiful recorder. And her lovely assistant. Who are you? What's your name?
I'm Willow.
Hi, Willow. Nice to meet you.
Hi.
And this is?
Elizabeth.
Why, Elizabeth, what a pleasure to meet you. Thank you for recording this for us.
Hello again.
Hello.
How are your filming duties going?
Fine. Just taking another look at these dead aliens.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Very green and awesomeness.
Yeah.
There's the truck that's gonna haul some of the big stuff in it. Ain't it? All this broken up gravel.
May I ask, what's the gravel for?
The gravel is so when they put it down, it looks like it broke some of the gravel in.
Should we put gravel around it?
Yeah.
Yes, Stacia. All right.
So.
We have ropes.
Hello.
So,
why are you here, and what's your story about this?
I got lost. I ended up at this house, and there's people need somebody to go get the trailer, so they asked me to go do it.
Oh, but I thought you were the mastermind's grandfather.
Well, that's true too. Yes. Just purely accident.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, it won't happen again. You know what happened to my wife? The aliens abducted her.
Yeah, she said that she didn't have that
much. Oh, I see.
Yeah, well, she's not here.
She's like an older one. Like
her, so. They are lifting the spaceship.
Alex, take your engine in. Okay? It's really slippery, John. Okay.
Very slippery as I'm here. Okay.
Slower. Don't touch down yet.
Here it goes.
Slow down.
How are they doing this?
Slow down. I think that's what that means, to slow down. Alright? The engines are on. Keep going, Alex. Let down. Slowly. Alright.
Down.
And touchdown.
Alright. On Saturday night.
So, now I've got this flying saucer on the trailer, and they're gonna take it over to the school.
Over there in front of Ally Gym.
Okay. Great.
It might get a little dirty, Dad. Watch it.
I wonder if it's empty.
What's the ladder?
What?
The ladder.
John has
it's
it.
It's already
over there.
Sure. Yeah, just drop
it. Oh, shit.
Just drop them and then...
It's still sort of good, probably. It's awesome. Maybe. Hopefully, oh God, hopefully.
This is Minecraft, real life.
John, it's Minecraft, real life.
Okay,
I heard.
Just... No.
Oh yeah, there are holes in it already.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Move case.
Yeah.
They're dirty.
Oh my gosh, yeah, we destroyed this blanket.
Oh yeah.
I hope you didn't mind.
That's what it says.
It's got battle scars now.
It's got battle scars.
We can get him more.
Sentimental value now.
Yeah, you can sell it now.
Thanks.
Filling it with sandbags. John Lawson being a
this
man.
This is so stupid people don't kill themselves.
Teenager proofing it. Being a manly man and teenager proofing it.
I'm pretty sure I can just prove that theory by going and killing myself right now.
Oh, John, you thought very good.
Yeah, well, it's my job to do that.
Oh, so that it doesn't fall on me.
Exactly. Because there are going to be teenagers all over this thing.
Like Dominic.
We're going to have guards, though.
We are going to have guards. But...
See, I can't
we can't guard it during class.
We wouldn't want to mess with it, yo. Shy looks scary, kinda.
Man. Hey, Dom, you gonna help us guard this sucker?
No, but I got two replicas with me.
he's gonna be there anyways. Two of them are gonna be here.
So, yeah, that's what I meant.
That is a great idea. Oh,
what you doing, Watson?
I'm putting the lights on.
You're not holding my
phone. Is that so?
Yes, that's so.
Stacia, look what he just did to his pants.
Hey.
Wait, can you show that to me again?
I just tried to kick him in the face a little.
Nice thighs.
Nice underwear and ass.
Shot. We are.
I'm really glad you're wearing underwear, Corey.
We can do a little bit.
Yeah, we have to corner it a little bit, yeah.
Oh yeah.
I believe.
Especially this front.
As long as the front looks decent, we can go around to the back.
No, we don't.
Erica's doing what she does best.
Decent as in
awesome.
Decently authentic.
No. That looks like it was put together perfectly.
I don't want it to be like
America's.
Yeah, I know. One sorts of
bottom.
More
likely
to break though.
Yeah. I'm the king of the swingers of the
jungle. I got a Facebook notification.
Facebook notification because she's so popular.
Oh yeah.
I'm the king of the swingers of the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I want to be a man cub, and stroll right into town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of moping around. So shooby-doo,
I want to be like you. I want to walk like you, talk like you too. You see, it's true, shoo-doo, about someone like me. It could learn to be human too.
Well, that was fun.
Oh yeah,
responding moment right there.
Oh crap!
That's you good. Need to hold this.
Missing a little bit of the smaller rebel.
I'll just stay here all day.
Well, we can.
Watson Lair.
In the morning.
I'll be here. In the morning. What time should we get here?
Using the caulking.
I'm gonna get here at 6:00.
Okay. I did here at 5:30 every day.
I'm going.
Are you getting here at 6:00?
Here after the passing period.
I'll get here at 6:00.
Okay. At 6:00, we're gonna just place the bodies and set up the caution tape and stuff.
I don't know.
Casey.
What, Stacia?
I've been sitting in a circle around
you. Stacia's not here. I'm a camera.
Swam back and forth.
I definitely want the ones on top, though.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
We're gonna do anything wrong. Last 4 sandbags back. We won't be using them.
Stop following me. You're the reason why celebrities go insane.
This is Casey. He's a
celebrity. Oh, perfect. Thanks. This is actually a really good broken cup. We can use this.
Thank you, John. I feel like I contributed.
Awesome.
Casey, you can't walk away. I'm filming you.
Stop it.
Okay.
Filming you. I'm filming you.
Going to my trailer. God, how? I want to be here just to record the looks on people's faces.
Seriously.
I will.
Obvious.
It won't be. I'll put it in a briefcase or something.
There will be alien bodies.
Awesome. What do you think?
I'm happy.
Final thoughts? Almost?
I'm very happy.
Content? When are we getting here tomorrow?
6:00.
Okay. Get out of here.
For the bodies?
Yep.
Okay. Mary, what do you think of our little escapade?
I think you'd probably meet me up
success.
There.
Success. Oh, I just can't wait to see the people when they see it.
My phone is about to die.
What do you think, Watson?
I'm so excited. I can't wait to see the dead bodies out. Oh, man.